Hello friends, I would like to share you one important message with you. That is, I did that car registration renewal through that new RTA Smart Service. So it's very easy, very helpful. So I'm going to share with you that old videos with you. If you are watching my video for the first time, please guys do that subscribe and that share button, also the likes. Please, I will show you all the step by step. So guys, please try to watch the video until the end, because the all the information you will get it. So guys, we are going to the video now. See, the new system is implemented everywhere. I think almost 46 places. I went to that nearby Sheikh Zayed Road, you know, that Shangri-La Hotel. Behind the Shangri-La Hotel, there is a Enoch petrol station. There is that the Zil service is available. So I went there. So the you can see, I'm just entering to the petrol station. There is, you can see on right hand side, the procedure service is available there. So I'm just wait for that. Only one vehicle is before me, so that's why I can save them more times. So I gave to them the key and I just hand over the car to them. So they just given to me one token. They told me to, you can just wait into the rest area. So there is a room, rest room, so we can go to there. So I want to just see what they're doing there. I think this everything is normal as that the Tasjil Centre is doing before. Also, they're checking everything one by one, like the brake, tires, everything they're checking. So I just went to into the waiting room. So there is that, I'm told, you know, the teller machine, that new RTA teller machine is there. I will show you that. Before also, before we go into the teller machine or the Tahsil Center, we have to take that insurance with us, or we have to take it from here. You can see on the right hand side there is a insurance counter also. You can take it from here also. So guys, this is the teller machine, new RTA new machine, teller machine. I think within 5 minutes I got it, that my car passing approval. It can come through that SMS or email. We have to give the email also. So I think only 5 minutes is taking. We can just get it that after the pass, if it is car is passed, we can go through the machine. See, here we can see the so many languages are available on the system. We can choose our languages. I want to just show you that there is a languages are available, much languages, but I preferly do that English because I'm also new. So I just ask one help from them. So they gave, their supervisor just came to help me. So here is step one. First, we have to put a traffic file number. The second column, we have to enter the plate number. The third one, there is a date of birth for the owner. Just careful guys, this is the owner date of birth. Only the year, the last year we have to mention. 4-digit it is. After that, there is a plate code. Everybody know that plate code is there. A to Z alphabet, there is one alphabet will be there in our plate code. So I just want to choose the plate code. After we just proceed that one, just go to search. Then there is a new window will be open. There want to just confirm this is the our car, just confirm, then we can go to proceed. After that, it will come all the new window. There will be show the if there is any fines or all the details will be show there. You can see there the charges only 350 dirham and 20 dirham for the knowledge fee, and the sticker is charging this 10 dirham. The after all the charges are fines. If there is any fines, that we have to pay in the same time. There we can choose the card or cash. I preferly normally I'm just doing that always the card, because the change issue we can avoid always. So we have to just enter the card in the system. Then we have to put that CCV number, not the password. Just careful guys, because I did by mistake that password. It is not, then it shows it's not password. We have to enter the CCV, the backside credit card. Normally the people are know who are using that credit card. So we have to enter that one. Then the new window will be opened. There we can see that confirmation, payment confirmation. Then after that we can see also the card printing in progress. There is also with card, and there is a sticker also backside that number plate. We have to stick the sticker also. In that we are so it's going to printing. I think it's take only 1 to 2 minutes. You can just see now. So after that showing, you can see the down the machine. There is a counter, so it's coming through that counter. That the same time that Mulkia is called the registration card and that sticker also. See guys. Here it is that. So I done that. After that I just gave that printing for receipt, because I have to keep the receipt with me. After I want to just paste that sticker on the number plate backside. So I think this is everybody know. So I want to just show you that also. So guys, this video, if you like, please go to subscribe my channel and just go to the share button, like button. Also don't forget to that bell icon. Okay guys, so we will see you next video. Hopefully I think everybody like my video. Okay guys, thank you.